the 2nd of January, 2024. Who was Hamas leader Saleh al-Arouri killed in Beirut? The 57-year-old was deputy head of Hamas's political bureau and helped establish the group's military wing.